is nasty growth everywhere in here. It's blocking some of the doorways.
Is it organic? It says here there's a sterilization system that can destroy organic matter in case of a containment breach.
I'll check it out.
Dr. Earl Serrano, status update. I now realize why the alien machine was rejecting our codex. The instructions were being garbled by the second set of DNA. The aberration. We found a new specimen today. A pure and intact specimen. Its DNA is completely pristine, and I have high hopes that this is the breakthrough we were looking for.
Thank you.
piece of Rosetta. I'm sending it your way.
Which piece is it?
It's hard to tell from the cross section, but it doesn't look like anything I recognize.
Okay, I'll get it prepped when it arrives.
Surprised to know that I'm a man of science, a man of fact and reason, cause and effect. And soon, you'll understand that I'm right about everything.
Dr. Earl Serrano, status update. It is well known that the surface of all markers contain glyphs. No one is entirely sure what they mean, but they exist as a distinct language to be attributed to the markers' creators. However, our deep dig teams are reporting the discovery of another set of glyphs, a new set, found in structures we've uncovered below the planet's icy crust. I've ordered several artifacts sent up for closer inspection. If this is what I think it is, it could change everything.
Isaac, these slices, are you sure this is Rosetta?
Only one way to find out. Let's keep going.
A little trivia, Isaac, to put things in perspective. Fact. The original marker, the black marker found on Earth, predates the rise of mankind. Are you listening to this? Fact. The marker exerts a field of influence that guides and grows biological organisms, evolving them over time towards some greater purpose. You see where this is going?
Thank you.